"We're leaving the EU." Tory MP bashes Labour rival as he tells party to come off fence. A Tory leaver has lambasted the Labour Party over its Brexit stance after party rebel Seema Malhotra called for the UK to stay within the Single Market and Customs Union. Conor Burns said it was time for the party to come off the fence after the Labour MP, who resigned from her party's frotbeck, called for reform of the single market. The comments on BBC Radio 4's Westminster Hour come following division within the party, despite the Labour leader signalling he wanted the UK to exit the Single Market and Customs Union. Mr. Burns said, "We are leaving the customs union and we will be able to make our own trade deals and control our own borders." And while Seema says, "And I have a huge respect for her, we want to sort of try and stay in the single market and that means jurisdiction of the European Court, that we want to sort of stay in the customs union, that means you can't sign your own independent trade agreements around the world. It is time, I think, that the Labour Party have to come off the fence on this." When the Prime Minister said Brexit means Brexit, it's a rather facile statement, but it encapsulates the policy: we are leaving the European Union, whatever the transition period is, at the end of that we will not be members of the European Union. The MP's slapdown comes after Ms. Malhotra said Labour's stance was about putting jobs and the economy first. She said, "I think what has been clear is that the Labour Party has had a position of wanting to make sure we put jobs and the economy first, stay in the single market as closely as possible, stay within the customs union." What I've personally said since the day after the referendum effectively is that as far as we can, we should be looking to reform some of those areas of the single market, like the way freedom of movement worked, to argue for greater controls for nation states should they wish it. I do think it's very important we don't throw the baby out with the bathwater on this, to throw out what is good and working for our economy and working for Europe as a whole. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe English News Hub for new excited videos.